He can push his way around on his own and hopes to be home in about a month.
He's up and going in his wheelchair. He's doing really good.
The stride 7-year-old Justin Welch is making at St. Louis Children's Hospital has brought an overwhelming sense of relief to his family. His mother has been by his side just about every night and day.
I've gone home. I want to say I've stayed at home like 4 nights now.
More than a month ago, Justin was delivering candy to a friend's house. But when he crossed 80 Road, he was hit by a car and broke most of the bones in his face.
A couple scars, but still my kid.
Justin received a special visit Wednesday from St. Louis Youth Sports Outreach. Gifts included a laptop and an Xbox.
St. Louis Sports Youth Outreach organization is absolutely amazing. They help children all the time, and the fact that they are doing this for us is absolutely incredible.
And the police officer who responded to the call when Justin was hit came back to see him in the hospital.
He stayed the night of the accident, even for quite a while.
Justin's mother says it's that type of support they've seen from the entire community, and it's the type of support that helps the healing. She wants everyone to know just how much they appreciate everything.
Honestly, it feels amazing knowing that these people that we barely even know are standing behind us and are here for the kids of the community.